All new tonight, DPS investigating a three-vehicle crash in Edinburg. DPS Lieutenant Johnny Hernandez says the crash happened along FM 1925 near Brushline Road earlier tonight. A Chrysler 300 hit a Ford F-150 that was towing another vehicle. These are all pictures from the scene. One person was taken to McCallum Medical Center in serious condition. The other two people involved in the accident were not seriously injured.